As we approach this 100th anniversary of the Anzac landing and commemorate this significant event on April 25th, the band will play this hymn tune as a mark of respect to those fallen and those past and present servicemen and women who commit themselves to our armed forces in the service of